professors, families, friends, and fellow graduates. I would like to thank the Adult Education Department for allowing me the opportunity to stand here and speak to you today. I stand here a free man. A man free from self-doubt, free from mental limitations, and free from the bondage of fear. We all know there is none without the other, as we all have seen the results from the combination of these three. For our inner man does not dwell on the sins of our fellow man. We do not garner their thoughts and store for use in times of want. We have, however, harnessed over the years the capability of creating an environment for success, growth, and empowerment. Self-doubt creates an environment for negativity and low self-esteem. It creates an aversion focused towards ourselves and then to inanimate objects such as a particular subject, like math. It festers inside us and eats away from the courage that we are embedded with. We no longer take risks. We no longer encourage growth and we no longer foster self-improvement. Instead, we let self-doubt take root and we feed it with the thoughts that we've gained over the years. Each time failure approaches, we apply a bottle and a brick, confining ourselves in a place which creates a perfect environment for mental limitations, or as I call it, the block. The place you go when you want nothing to filter through. Then, fear sets in. The little voice that says you will never attain greatness. The voice that says you will never make it. Your delusions of grandeur are fallible and you will fail. You will never achieve your goals. For many men have failed tracking the same course you have taken. But from the words of Bob Marley, emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. It's only when we hit rock bottom that we realize there is no place to go but up. Today, we have replaced our self-doubt with self-improvement. We step over all negativity, climb the hill of low self-esteem, and conquer the mountain of aversion. Block by block, brick by brick, we have dismantled the walls of our limitations. We have allowed encouragement to shine through. Encouragement from family, friends, loved ones, and all instructors. Without them, we would not be here today. They saw through the blockade that we have set up and saw the best versions of ourselves hiding behind it. We can get comfortable in our situation. But like a mother eagle, sometimes it takes the breaking up of our nest for us to really soar. Spreading our wings and being the best version of who we are. Soaring over our fears and replacing it with faith. Faith that we are strong enough. Faith that we are smart enough. And faith that we can make it. There is no reward without labor. It is through sweat and long nights and the determination to be part of a true minority. The minority that got over their fears, that got over their self-doubt, and achieved the goal that they had set for themselves. Today, I stand here a free man, liberated, and a General Education Diploma.